Hello everyone, welcome back to Physics with Suresh. Today I am introducing you a seminar competition. It is a national level seminar competition for secondary level students. The students from 8th, 9th and 10th standard can participate in this seminar competition. You can present either in English or any other regional language. The time period for the competition is 6 minutes. You can use 5 charts or 5 slides for this competition. The topic for this year science seminar is periodic table of chemical elements, impact on human welfare. We can use 5 charts to explain this topic. The size of chart paper is 85 centimeter length and 60 centimeter breadth. If you are using overhead projector, you can use A4 size slides. Avoid animation or 3D models for presenting this competition. There is Viva OC and a written test based on the topic. The steps for evaluation. For scientific content and presentation, you will get 40% marks. Fluency of speech, you get 25%. And novelty in visuals, you will get 15%. And for written test, 10%. And the interaction question, 10%. The title for this year national seminar is Periodic Table of Chemical Elements, Impacts on Human Welfare. How we can prepare a good seminar? In the first part, you give a good introduction which explains the importance of periodic table. It's a unique key to explore the elements, or it is a windows to explore the universe like that. Introduction, you should explain the history of periodic table. Introduction, you should explain the history of periodic table, that is the Dobynes, triads, Newlands, octaves, then Mendeleev periodic table, then Moseley's periodic table, like that. At the center of the seminar, you should explain the importance of periodic table for human welfare. You should explain the points. And at the last, you can conclude how the periodic table is very important for our daily life, like that. If you have any doubt about the seminar, please contact me.